Being in a relationship with a Spanish man and being in my last year at the institute, I decided to move to Spain for a couple of months to check how the Spanish culture works inside. My idea of Spanish life has changed a bit after my arrival, and now I will tell you why. This is my day in Spain. After bath treatments, I go for breakfast. A typical breakfast in Spain is nothing, or coffee, or muesli.
At least that's what my home Spanish man eats.
My favorite food for breakfast is the most delicious strawberry banana yogurt in the world, muesli and toast with guacamole. In Spain, the tap water has a strange taste. If you smell it, it smells like rat. Therefore, we buy water in large bottles. 8 liters of water costs 70 cents. After breakfast, my home Spaniard goes to work, and I sit down to write a thesis or do this.
In all families, it can be different. Some families, if both work, they divide household responsibilities. Others can hire some clean lady who will wash all of the flat. In our couple, I don't like the way clean lady cleans, so that's why I prefer to clean myself since I work only a couple hours per day online.
After all these things, it's lunchtime. The Spaniards usually have lunch from 1 to 2. If they're lucky, they arrange a 10/15 minute siesta. As it turns out, they don't sleep for a long time. If there is time before my work, then I'm going for a walk in Barcelona. I get to Barcelona by train, which takes 30 minutes. A regular ticket costs 4.5 euros, but I bought a yacht card for 160 euros, which is valid for 3 months. In the evening, I usually teach online classes. When my Spaniard comes home, we have dinner and watch movies. These are everyday life in Spain and no 2-hour siesta.
What a pity.